It's a beautiful building, and just being here, you can feel just the emotions of having this opportunity to serve the citizens of Pennsylvania. It's just overwhelming at times. With COVID, it's a little bit different than it normally would be, but you can still feel the pomp and circumstance of the ceremony, so I'm honored to be here. I cannot wait to get started. I mean, we've been working for the last couple of weeks at just providing the needs. Constituent services is number one for my office and always will be, so as the area's representative in Harrisburg, I have to fight for what my constituents need and what they deserve. Exiting the COVID crisis in the best way possible is going to be the top of everybody's list. We need to get the vaccine out to people. We need to make sure that businesses that were harmed by the coronavirus crisis are able to get back on their feet. So that is number one priority. And then number two is going to be economic development. How can we reinvest in the communities that were hit the hardest by this crisis? So those are going to be the one and two for me up here in Harrisburg.